Hi, my name is Kaylyn, and I read Wonder by R.J. Palacio. Wonder is about a boy named August, Augie for short. August has some problems. His face is deformed. It is so deformed, Augie can't even describe how bad it is. August is starting fifth grade and wants to go to school. Augie had been homeschooled until now. At first, when he told his parents, they were very protective of him. They asked him if he was sure. Augie was sure and went to school. Along the way, he met some good friends and had some fun. But some people were cruel to him, to his face and behind his back. People were afraid that they would get deformed if he touched them. Some people friended Augie, but then others stopped being friends with them. Augie had to face this problem each and every day. Will August finish the school year or will he go back to homeschooling? This book is told from numerous people's point of view, including his sister, himself, his sister's boyfriend, and some of Augie's friends. This book would be good for people who like emotionally moving and hopeful stories.